Well, a tiny life form could help solve a big problem for Minnesota's 10,000 lakes.
A University of Minnesota researcher is hoping to discover a bacteria that could help kill invasive zebra mussels. KARE 11's Jeff Edmondson has a story.
More than 2 years ago, the Aquatic Research Lab opened at the University of Minnesota. Some of the research happening here is about combating zebra mussels using a specific pathogen or type of bacteria.
Initial findings definitely give us insights into the microbes that are enriched in zebra mussels compared to the environment. And some of them are also known pathogens. So we are focusing our efforts to isolate those pathogens.
What the researchers want to do is find a pathogen that targets the zebra mussel, but nothing else.
We don't want to introduce any kind of pathogens that are going to target native mussels.
In their lab on campus are a series of tanks. One of them will be the control, or the tank that won't be tested on. The others will see an introduction of the pathogen and its effectiveness at different water temperatures. The tanks will range from 59 degrees all the way to 77 degrees.
The end goal is to find opportunistic pathogens who are specific to our invasive species, but not to the natives.
Prince Matai says that this research will likely continue for the next year, and they hope to find a better way to control zebra mussels in the future. In the Aquatic Research Lab at the University of Minnesota St. Paul campus, I'm Jeff Edmondson, KARE 11.